We've got a story just into our newsroom only moments ago. You've got to hear this one. The Italian anti-mafia police have just recovered two priceless Van Gogh paintings. They were stolen 14 years ago.
Naples police say they found the paintings during an unrelated raid on crime organizations. The Van Gogh Museum says the paintings are in pretty good shape, believe
it or
not. Yeah. How long they've been missing, unclear this morning.
I can't even imagine stumbling over those.